Hi guys, good morning. Today we are going to
cook
carrot cheese lumpia. Yung gagawin natin guys, or lumpiang carrots with cheese. Okay? Here are our ingredients guys. This is our carrots and this is our cheese. I use Eden cheese guys. That is our condensed milk, our cheese, and our carrots. Umpisahan na natin guys. Like this guys. And put one cheese. This is only a snacks guys. I'll be making a snacks for, you know, today. Yung di maganda yung ano ko guys, yung lumpia wrapper ko guys. Not to guys. Nakakalagot yung aking lumpia. So, before kayo gumawa ng ano guys, maghuhugas kayo ng kamay ha. Ako nang nagkaroon ako, nag-wash hand na ako. Yung ano guys, yung condensed milk guys, yun yung gagawin yung pang paste na pang sara guys, yung ng ating carrot cheese lumpia. Okay? Let's go. This is our lumpia guys. Okay? Yung nagmamadali kang pumunta ng hospital guys kasi emergency kasi ha. Tapos pagdating mo sa isang hospital kasi ibalo yung hospital na yun, nakachinilas ka lang at saka nakapangbahay, yung tinitingnan ka lang guys at bago in-assist yung pasyente mo, nanghihingi ng bank account passbook guys. Kasi yung looks mo, parang wala kang perang pambayad. Guys, yung nakaka-insulto, yung nag-request ka ng sweet room. Tapos, yun. Nanghihingi ng passbook, guys. Asya ka, guys, you know, itok time. Bata yung pina-admit namin, guys. Alam nyo ba, guys, it took them around almost 2 hours or 3 hours guys bago inassess yung bata. Tapos pag nakita na nila yung passbook guys, kasi malayo yung bahay namin, so binalikan pa, wala kami, only motorcycle lang yung ano namin, binalikan pa. Tapos ang nangyari kasi guys, mga almost 3 hours guys bago inassess yung pasyente. Tapos ano yun guys, parang degrading. So pag okay naman, naging okay yung pasyente namin, at tapos sabi ko sa sarili ko, babalikan kita ng hospital na yan at mag ano ako guys. So binalikan ko yung hospital guys 7 years after that incident guys. Yung 7 years of that incident, binalikan ko yung hospital na yan. Tapos ang ginawa ko, yung friend ko chubby din, naka sunglasses guys, at saka ako naka madam looks, naka bag ng mamahaling bag, naka shade ng ano, mamahalin din. So wala akong sasakyan guys, nakapilikaw lang kami noon. Ang nakakatawa pa doon, hindi pa ako nakababa ng pilikaw guys, sinundo na ako ng wheelchair. Ang nakakatawa ha, sinundo na ako ng wheelchair. So I took that opportunity also guys. So sumakay ako ng wheelchair, Pagkatapos doon, nagpapa-admit ako, guys. Sobrang treatment, guys. Ang treatment, guys, ay ano. Tapos, yung na-request ko na room, guys, private room. At, grabe ang treatment, guys. Parang ikaw ay isang presidente. So, yung sinasabi ko sa sarili ko, may ganun pala, na pag looks mayaman ka, yung treatment mo ay para kang isang rena. Pero pag mag-looks, ano ka, walang-wala ka, mahirap kang gamutin. So, natatouch lang ako, guys. Hindi naman ako, I have no grudges from that hospital because our patient was okay. Although, it took time for them to, like, assist them, assist that patient. Pero, nasasaktan lang ako, guys, ba yung may mga tao kasing look you down from your looks. So, automatic judgment pa, guys. Yung hindi mo na inaalam kung anong katayuan mo sa buhay. So, lesson learned, guys. Even emergency, guys. Dapat makapang-lipstick kayo bago kayo pumunta ng hospital. Joke lang yan, guys, ha? Yung experience ko lang, guys, yung na-share ko ngayon sa inyo while nagluluto tayo ng ating this is carrot cheese lumpia, guys. Then, is pang snacks lang ito, guys, na lumpia. Yung, at na-share ko lang sa inyo, guys, yung karanasan ko ng isang hospital na pag looks mahirap ka, parang yaya ka lang, or ano yung looks mo, nakachinelas ka lang, even emergency, guys, mahirap kang i-assist, especially papunta ka sa isang pribadong hospital, guys. So, at kung mag-looks mayaman ka, guys, kasi na-experience ko yun, looks mayaman, kahit hindi ka pa nakatapak sa ground from pedicab, mayroon ng wheelchair na nakasundo sa'yo. So, sana yung mga owner ng mga hospital do not just look for like profit, also train your employees, be courteous enough and responsive enough to assess every patient. So, wala akong sakit na loob doon sa hospital. Wala akong masamang or galit. Na-share ko lang yung experience ko na bawal magiging looking mahirap, guys. Especially when it is emergency. Pero wala naman sigurong taong nakapag-lipstick, naka-high heels, guys, no? Pag emergency. Siguro, yung dapat siguro iayos yung mga employees ng isang hospital na sana pantay-pantay yung tingin nila sa isang tao. Wala namang mahirap at mayaman sa mata ng Diyos. Siguro, yung taong pumunta dyan, nagpapa-hospital, siguro alam nila yun na may pera silang pambayad. Yan lang, guys. So, ito lang yung na-share ko sa inyo ngayon, yung carrot cheese lumpia at ang karanasan ko ng isang hospital. So, salamat sa pagsusubaybay, guys, ng aking channel, guys. And thank you for watching all the time. So, for those who did not subscribe yet, please do subscribe to my channel. Marami pa kayong matutunan, guys. Let us grow and help each other. And ito na yun, guys. Ito na yung carrot cheese lumpia na pang snacks natin, guys. So, guys, oh. And the taste na ako, guys. Oh. Crunchy siya, guys. So guys, that is our taro cheese lumpia, guys, with mayonnaise and ketchup, our dip. Okay? Thank you for watching. Bye!